This is Maine's total weather. It's early on a Friday morning, another morning that's going to feature a good deal of clouds. In fact, much of the day will feature clouds and pretty uniform temperature, similar to what we had yesterday, breezy along the water's edge. It's not until tonight that the clouds begin to thicken up, and we have a chance of getting some showers here tonight into early tomorrow morning. Same as yesterday, storm system south of New England really hasn't moved much in the past 24 hours or so, but later on tonight, during the day tomorrow, it's finally going to exit off to the north and east. That's because high pressure, which has been blocking it, will slide off to the east and allow sort of an exit strategy for that storm. In doing so, the breezes that we've seen, the wind here, will continue throughout the day today, but then diminish significantly over the course of the weekend. High surf advisory remains in effect for one more day. We saw waves 10 to 12 feet yesterday afternoon and evening, and that's likely to continue through the high tide cycle mid-morning today. Check of the next 8 days, mostly cloudy tomorrow. We begin to dry things out, and Sunday looks to be the pick of the weekend.